Hey there guys, a quick video with my vintage receivers and my vintage turntable. Over there on the left side, it's my Realistic STA-2270. It's a vintage receiver, very nice. And up here it's my Sansui 210 receiver, FM AM stereo. And up here it's my Realistic turntable, vintage. And over here guys, my Techniques equalizer. And down below it's my MR220 Marantz. Down below it's my Marantz speaker. And over here guys, it's my small Marantz speaker guys. Left and right, vintage speakers. And I have my Monster surge protectors down there. It's a very nice, simple setup. So we're gonna listen to the sound of this stereo here.
It's the sound of Thunder 106.
So right now, Marantz speaker, it's working. Very nice, very mint looking condition. Simple vintage Marantz speakers. Very nice sound guys, and I'm using my Polk subwoofer down below, some of my vinyl records, and I have my 45 vinyl records, and this Sansui right here guys, a very nice receiver, very nice stereo. The quality sounds just amazing. So I'm collecting this vintage receivers because you can never find this anymore out there. You can probably get online, but it's hard to get it just out there. So piece of gorgeous piece of stereos and speakers guys. So simple setup. It's very simple guys, but the sound quality is just amazing. Yeah. And I have some more over here. So let's check it out guys. So I got some over here too. These are some of my collections here. I got my Sony speakers here. So let's turn this on so you guys can hear the sound of this made in Japan receiver here. So let's play some track from my iPhone here. Let's check it out. Okay. So let's pick some tracks here. Let's see what we got here. Let's play this one here. There you go. I simple stereos, guys, simple speakers here. It's a bookshelf speaker from Sony. And I listen to this speakers, stereos, you know, when I want to listen to like good tracks and just a simple sound from small speakers. So I use this, and I have this one too here. And this one, I got my Toshiba here. So let's turn this off, so, and then turn this on. So this one is working right now. There you go, guys. FM stereos. And I'm using MP3s right here. Down here, it's my... These are my... Marantz. JVC down here, some more stuff down there, and I got some more receivers down here. Yeah, got a lot of stuff here. Got some equalizer, Radio Shack 40 watt. These are hard to find nowadays, that's why I bought it. Got some Bose speaker back there. Got some more stuff back there. So, all right, guys. So let's turn this off. So these are some of my collections. And then we're gonna go back to. Oh, there we go. Here it is. So let's try to listen to this Marantz right here. Okay, first thing you do is turn that on. There you go, guys. The speaker right there. This Marantz sounds amazing, guys. I love this stereo here. Sound quality of this Marantz, just amazing. I love the speakers right here. This Marantz is hard to find nowadays. Mint looking, very nice. My Polk subwoofer. Another Marantz speaker down there. So I got four Marantz speakers. Two big ones in the back and two small ones on the front. Awesome. Well, let's try this one over here. Sound quality is just great. Bass. Awesome. So guys, my setup here is very simple. Just two small ones and two big ones for my Marantz. And realistic AM/FM receiver for my two small Marantz speakers. That's it, guys. Very simple setup here. So these are vintage, hard to find, and sounds great. There you go, guys. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Enjoy your stereos and receivers, guys. Peace out.